The villagers of Little Hangleton still called it the Riddle House. Half a century ago, a servant had found all three Riddles dead.
Perhaps if we were to do it without the boy, my lord.
No. Harry Potter is as good as mine. It is decided.
Harry Potter and his friends Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger travelled by portkey to the Quidditch World Cup final, where they saw Ireland defeat Bulgaria. Later that night, a gang of Death Eaters, followers of Lord Voldemort, rampaged across the campsite. Arthur Weasley sent Harry, Ron and Hermione back to the portkey.
Those beans. I really like these beans.
Will you stop going on about beans, Ron?
Come on!
Get a move on! The portkey, go! Use Carpe Retractum!
Look out! Come on, you two!
Get to the portkey!
Familiar!
They're all over the place!
Get ready to jinx them! Oh, Kidius!
That thing bit me!
The ugly thing bit me! Ow! Ah! Ouch! Follow those things! Wow! Yeah! Out. You've got a taste for me. That's a steep drop.
Beans!
It took a bite out of me.
Wow! Wow!
Yeah! Brilliant! Axio! Wingardium Leviosa! A bridge!
How observant of you, Ronald.
Hurry up! Blimey! How are we going to get past that Death Eater!
We can't cast at him!
Stay low!
Ow!
We did it! What is that?
It's the Dark Mark, Harry! It's his mark!
Voldemort.
Get to the portkey!
A new term at Hogwarts.
Hogwarts will this year play host to the Triwizard Tournament. Please join me in welcoming our guests, Beauxbatons Academy of Magic, Proud Sons of Durmstrang. May I introduce Professor Moody. Your new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher.
Ron and Hermione met Mad-Eye Moody for an extra Defense Against the Dark Arts lesson.
Wondering why I've brought you here, are you?
This is where you learn how to defend yourselves.
Get to it! And remember, constant vigilance.
How are we going to get over there?
Jinx it. Keep your eyes peeled for blue beams. They'll increase the power of your casts. Now, go through that door to the next room. Very good, Granger.
Ow!
Cast your jinxes quickly, one after another.
Brilliant!
Wicked!
Cast a charm. Very good.
Watch out!
Good. Let's see some more of that.
Ouch!
Pick up as many of those red beams as you can. Well done. Excellent spell casting.
Have you been practicing?
Yeah.
Right. Well done. Wow. Good job.
Great.
Good aim.
On target.
Yes.
Wow.
Excellent.
Very good. Just don't get too comfortable.
Step through to the next room.
Try summoning it with the Axial Charm. Not bad. Remember, you can summon rewards that are out of reach by casting Axial. Nothing like wizard sweets to boost energy.
Wicked!
one champion can win the Triwizard Tournament. And that champion must survive three very dangerous tasks. Your three champions are... Victor Krupp, Fleur Delacour, and Master Cedric Diggory. Harry Potter.
Potter, if you're to survive the Triwizard Tournament, I suggest you start collecting Triwizard shields. And remember, constant vigilance.
Excellent.
Now, to put the fires out, you'll need to use Aqua Erupto.
Good.
Nicely done.
We did it!
You'll need to work together to put out the bigger fires.
Give me a hand!
Good.
Very good. Ah, now you should remember this creature.
A salamander!
Now you can cast a jinx at it. A charm might be better.
Ah!
Ouch!
Jinx it.
Yow!
Why don't you try a charm?
Inflation! Wicked!
They burn holes in my trousers! Ow! That blast burned me!
Are you trying to get burnt?
Salamander fires!
Very good, Granger. I was hoping you'd remember.
Come on, you two! There's more of those... things!
I'm sure you recall salamander fires, Weasley. You need to put them out or they'll spawn new salamanders.
better not be any more of those things in here.
Knowing Moody, there's bound to be an army of them.
Turn round, there's a salamander just waiting to get me.
I think you'll find there's more than one this time, Ron.
Aquari Ratto!
Really? You need to do better than that.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Wingardium Leviosa!
You'll need to do better than that. Are you trying to make a mess of it?
Well done, you did.
Excellent. Now, retrieve the shield.
Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
Guardian Leviosa! Axio!
Ah yes, I think you'll find this next creature interesting.
Interesting? Interesting? There's no way that can be good! I think that statue moved!
You must be imagining things.
Is anyone else as spooked as I am? Carpe Retractum! There's more of those things!
Pull it!
Sorry, Harry. It got away from me.
Carpe retractum.
Manifold.
There's something about those Arklings. I can still feel my skin crawling. You need to stop worrying so much, Ron.
Ow! Aqua Rupto! Keep moving! Thank you.
Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect.
We're very high up.
You haven't seen these before, have you?
We'll have to use the cauldron.
To do what?
To smash the support rod!
Careful! They can be a little explosive.
Constant vigilance, he says. How much more constant or vigilant does he want us to be?
Leviosa! Leviosa!
Hagrid led Harry, Ron, and Hermione into the Forbidden Forest. He had something important to show them. It was a Hungarian horn-tailed dragon.
Whatever's making that noise sounds very... Him.
Why don't we yank it out?
Leviosa!
Thank you.
It made it explode!
Thank you.
Decided to warn Cedric about the first Triwizard task.
Dragons, that's the first task. They've got one for each of us.
Potter, I realize I never thanked you for tipping me off about the dragons. The prefect's bathroom's not a bad place for a bath. Passwords...
Pine Fresh.
Are you sure only prefects can use this bathroom? Whoa! Oops! Sorry, Harry. The egg went into that pipe!
Guardian Leviosa!
We need to follow it! That egg.
Let's keep going. We might find a way down to it.
Carpe attractum! Give us a hand here, Ron.
Okay.
Leviosa!
Collect the beans!
Leviosa! Come on! Yeah!
Ow!
Yo!
Retractum! Give us a hand here, Hermione.
All right.
Guardian Leviosa!
Can't we move them?
Retractum! Give us a hand here, Ron.
All right. Carpe Retractum!
ducklings. I hate these things. Ow! Gout!
Gout!
Come on, you two. Gout! Carpe retractum!
Pull it!
Light! Ow! Yeah!